What a beautiful equation we have now. But what does this mean for Grant's situation? Does this tell us that 2,800 nozzles will be made in the first month? That he'll spend $2,800 total on glasses in the first month? That every month he'll spend $2,800 more on nozzles? Or that he can spend $2,800 on new machinery to make his nozzles?